It is sacrifice and offerings that separated and blessed the life of Abraham and Isaac. Noah and the flood. Elijah and the widow. What can I say? Elijah also with the experience of the widow. Number four, and I want to finish. The Lord responds to your obedience. He doesn't look for anything from you, but rather for you to simply obey. That's it. Are you listening to me? Disobedience is the same as witchcraft. We have so many witches in church that are craving for the blessing of God. Imagine God blessing a witch doctor. Is that possible?
Not possible.
Not my God. Ask your neighbor, are you a witch or a child? That is outrageous. For the sin of disobedience is like the sin of witchcraft. Being stubborn, even under this anointing of teaching, still some people are still stubborn. Even after listening about sacrifice and offering, still you cannot give. Oh my God. Jesus said, my sheep know my voice. When I speak, they hear me and I lead them out into pasture. That's the end of my preaching. Just there. I am ending right there.